Did the next version of ChatGPT just get released secretly? So yesterday, a model dropped called GPT2 Chatbot. This model has, after one day, disappeared. It is currently unavailable. Sam Altman, the head of OpenAI, who creates ChatGPT, added fuel to the rumor mill by saying, "I do have a soft spot for GPT-2. This model came from an unknown developer and has no supporting documentation, so we don't know who created it. However, it's a really good model. It's the same, if not better, than our current ChatGPT version, which is GPT-4. Unlike a lot of the models out there, GPT-2 seems to be really good at maths. It was able to one-shot give a one-shot answer to an international maths Olympiad question. It's also better at coding tasks than our current top models, Claude Opus and GPT-4. It was available for testing and I would have given you instructions about how to get to it, but it has now gone offline, so we can't play with it anymore. So what's going on here? The rumours are flying, we don't know the truth, we'll probably find out by the end of the week, but it's fun to speculate. Is this a upgraded version of GPT-4? Could this potentially be 4.5, the next release? Or could this even be GPT-5, which we are hoping to get this year, but we have no idea when we will? What I would say is that if this is GPT-4.5 or GPT-5, which would be amazing, it's not quite impressive enough. I'd like to see that new model absolutely steamroll what we have before, whereas this is as good as GPT-5 and maybe slightly better, but it's not an absolute demolisher that we would expect with GPT-5. One other possible explanation is it is genuinely GPT-2, but fine-tuned. So GPT-2 became before, obviously, GPT-3 and GPT-4. It was an earlier version, but over time, it could have been fine-tuned into what we're now seeing today, which would in and of itself be extremely impressive. Alternatively, it could have nothing to do with OpenAI. It could have nothing to do with ChatGPT, and it's just somebody borrowing or being cheeky and using the name. If that's the case, it's still impressive because it's a really good model. It's as good as GPT-4. As I say, this is all speculation. AI, especially when OpenAI, the creators of ChatGPT, are involved, is always full of these exciting rumours, but we just have to wait and see. And we should find out, hopefully in the next week or two. There's basically no rest when it comes to AI news.